Okay. When I go to settings and I go to system and projection mode, it gives me ceiling front projection. That's not what I want. It gives me rear projection, also not what I want. This one says, I can't even read it. So this is looking correct, which is front projection. That's what I want. But when I go back to my regular screen, I'll show you what that looks like in just a minute. I'm going to stop this video and then reshoot.